Harper. Today I'll be showing you newly hatched chicks. Most of these just came out yesterday. And then a lot of them came out my birthday also. So, yep. These are chickens. That one's, they're walking around. And here comes another one. So it has the water here. Food here. A lot of them, it's like picking at the ground. That one, unfortunately, right here, stuck inside the egg. So we had to help him out. Still has a little bit of egg in his back, but we're working on helping him. The reason his feathers go gross like that, they're actually stuck to his body because of the egg. So, yep. I'll try and pick him up for you one second. I'm trying to figure out. Put him right here so he can move him. Yep. It's in there. We have all these other chicks. I'm just gonna put this here so I can try and grab them. So we have this chicken. Name is KFC, I believe. See there. I don't want to get pooped on, so yeah. These. So, I recommend getting these wood pellets here. To help absorb the poop and stuff. They're actually just little things of wood chopped up, so yeah. It's just some shredded paper in there. Because of him. Because we actually kept him in a separate box and some paper in there instead of this wood bullets, because his feet are actually a little bit crumpled. Splayed feet, so yeah. He can walk around now better though. Yesterday he couldn't do it at all because he was just born yesterday too. So these are wood pellets. They call them pellet fuel. It's not like, so yeah, that's just little ground, it's technically just ground up wood. So, you also want to get one of these borders so then I can hold it all. So, yeah. That's about it. Except for the light. You're gonna always want to get a light to keep them warm in. So yeah. And the reason, so his name is Tortoise because actually he had an eggshell stuck in his back also for a while. Then we got it off, so that's the reason I named him Tortoise. I also stumbled around like a tortoise, so yep. So thank you for watching, subscribe, and like the video, have a great day, thanks for watching again, bye!